European tour because she's suffering from chronic pain. The singer recently announced she has a condition called fibromyalgia, which affects the whole of her body. In a statement, her promoters say she's expecting or spending the next 7 weeks working with medical professionals to heal from this and past traumas that still affect her daily life. She's also about to appear in a new documentary being released this week, which shows how she deals with her condition whilst also making and performing music. Fibromyalgia is not easy to diagnose, but it's thought as many as 1 in 25 people in this country may be affected by it. And with me now is Louise Dixon, who's lived with it for 20 years. Good to see you, Louise. What is it?
It's a condition where you have chronic widespread pain throughout the whole of your body, burning sensations, chronic fatigue. There are varying symptoms between each individual, but there's things like brain fog, muscle spasms, muscle cramps, IBS. It's just a whole host of symptoms.
And you've known you've had these symptoms since your late teens.
Yeah.
How did people react to you when you said this is how you're feeling?
Like I was maybe doing too much. I got a lot of you're doing too much, you're doing too much. Just slow down, you're doing too much. I've always done a lot. You know, I used to play football for Arsenal Ladies, I'm a dancer, I've always done a lot. But I knew that something was different, something changed.
And you had that for a decade, and then it was diagnosed.
Yeah.
That must have been a weight off your shoulders.
It was, strangely enough, even though obviously knowing you've got this condition, knowing there's no cure, very difficult to deal with. But at the same time, knowing what it is and knowing I'm not crazy. You all who told me I was crazy, I'm not crazy. I knew there was something wrong.
Clearly, Lady Gaga knows something is wrong, has the courage to talk about it, especially someone in her position. Does that make a difference to you?
Hugely, I think. As well, being a performer myself, I know how hard